IE questions, your energy questions answered. This question comes from one of our audience members. What size wind generator does an average house need? It's a great question. Recently, small wind generation capacity has grown in the U.S. from a total of about 8 megawatts in 2004 to 140 megawatts in 2014. A small wind generator can cut a customer's electricity bill by anywhere from 50 to 90%. But unfortunately, it's not for everyone. If you live in the middle of the city, you don't have much room for a turbine or access to good wind. So, does a turbine make sense for your house? First, you need at least an acre of property. Second, do you have enough wind? The Department of Energy says small wind generators start to make sense with an annual average wind speed of about 10 miles per hour. But you don't need to spend a year measuring wind speeds at home. The Department of Energy publishes maps of average wind speed across the country at 100 feet, which is the minimum height you'll need to build your turbine. If you're in the light green or warmer colors, you might be a good candidate. Those estimates aren't perfect. Even at 100 feet, tall trees might get in the way. Your turbine will need to rise above them. But even if you have the space and the wind, will a wind generator actually save you money? If you're paying at least $100 to $150 a month for electricity, or about 12 cents a kilowatt hour, then it's probably worth it. Finally, you'll need to check local zoning regulations. Many local governments require special permission to build 100-foot-tall turbines. If you checked all the boxes, now it's time to answer our audience question. What size wind generator does an average house need? And actually, this is the easiest part. A dealer can help you find a turbine that's the right size for your needs. But in general, a 10-kilowatt generator is sufficient for the average home. Do you have more questions about wind power, powering your home, or any other energy topic? Ask us. Go to ask.insideenergy.org.